I don't know if anyone here is a sucker like me and does those, like, bar classes where you're supposed to, like, sculpt your clit into an ancient arrowhead or whatever. They're like, we're gonna target the small muscles. I'm like, if I knew we were gonna target the small muscles, I would have stayed home because I super know how to target. I get a bullseye every time. I close my eyes and think of all my friends being like, wait, we can't start without Jenny. And then I target. I target. I target hard. It'll be like, you're already doing something that's really hard for like a long amount of time. And then some woman who's like, you know, way closer to birth than death, just like hasn't broken a sweat. Meanwhile, I smell like a full bison. And like, she's like, okay, let's get started. And I'm just like, I like already paid such a major emotional dowry just to be here. I'm preparing for my death. Let's get started. But anyway, let's get started.